What do you think? Is the Mahabharata a myth or history? What is the year of Sri Krishna's appearance? Who were the ancient Indians? Were they invaders or the sons of the soil? Is the concept of a Kali Yuga factual? If yes, can it be proven historically? Questions like these and many other questions will be systematically answered in the upcoming 9-hour course called The Real History of Ancient India, spread across 6 sessions and covering topics like the deity of Sri Krishna, historical evidences of the Mahabharata, the homeland of the Aryans, colonial conspiracy to distort the ancient Indian history, dynasties of the Kali Yuga, literary sources, archaeological data, epigraphical data, and much more. Attending this course will also help you to understand our future courses like Chronology of Ancient India from the Mahabharata to the Common Era, Architecture in Ancient India, Studies on the Indus Valley Civilization, Comparative Study of the Various Indo-European Civilizations, Geography of Ancient India, Science in Ancient India, and so on. Ancient Indian scriptures are an unlimited treasure house of knowledge. The deeper you go, the deeper it gets. No other country in this planet except for India has such a vast amount of historical data ranging from literatures, epigraphical data, numismatics, astronomical references, archaeological sites, travelers' accounts, cultural history, ethnic history, and so on. History is also instructive as it can teach us valuable lessons on life. Remember, one who knows his past saves his future. Our team has dedicated several years of research on ancient Indian history and we are ready to reveal it to you. Don't miss this exciting course which will redefine your understanding of ancient Indian history. Click on the link below and register now. Hare Krishna.